Friends, good morning. Welcome to my channel Balu Master. Today I am going to discuss shortcut number 19 on limits. So today I am going to discuss about the shortcut on Swan N terms. So that time how you are going to do the sum in a shortest way. So yes friends, it's a very beautiful shortcut is there. Definitely I'll reveal very soon. So look at first the method. So friends, very clearly limit n tends to infinity, 1 by n square, 1 by n square minus 1 plus 2 by n square minus 1 plus 1 plus n by n square minus 1 can be written as friends, limit n tends to infinity, this can be written as friends. So if you observe, all the denominators are same friends, that's what n square minus 1 friends. If you see numerators friends, 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on plus n friends. Of course, you know very well friends, in the previous session I discussed 1 plus 2 plus so on plus n, nothing but sigma n. Sigma n is nothing but n into n plus 1 by 2 friends. That's what n into n plus 1 by 2 into n square minus 1 friends. Of course, in the previous sessions I discussed the shortcuts on limit n tends to infinity is going on. Numerator powers and denominator powers are same. That time the coefficients only your answers, I told friends, n into n, n square numerator power, denominator power also n square friends. Now the shortcut is there friends, the coefficients of n square is 1, coefficient of n square is 2. That's what 1 by 2 is your answer sir, friends. It is very easy friends. Friends, this is the method only. I'll reveal shortcut very soon. Coming to second question friends. Limit n tends to infinity. So denominator n cube plus 5, n cube plus 5, so on, n cube plus 5. Take n cube plus 5 as common. Then that is nothing but numerator is 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus so on plus n square. Exactly sigma n square. Sigma n square is nothing but n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 whole by 6 friends. So that's what the result friends. So numerator power is n into n, n cube, denominator power of course n cube friends. Then your answer will be friends, coefficients friends, 1 into n coefficient 1, n coefficient 1, n coefficient 2 by n cube coefficient is nothing but 6 friends. 1 by 3 is your answer friends. This is the method friends. Again, you have a beautiful shortcut is this. Friends, I want to give multiple examples. Then I want to reveal the shortcuts very soon. Look at carefully friends. Now friends, I'm going to discuss with multiple examples this concept. Please look at carefully friends. Now I discussed these two proofs friends. These two problems I discussed. So limit n tends to 1 by n square minus 1 plus 2 by n square minus 1 plus so on plus n by n square minus 1. Now I want to discuss about shortcut friends. So very simple friends, whenever this kind of sums given, all the denominators are same. All the denominators are same and moreover, the difference between numerator power and denominator power is 1. The difference between numerator power and denominator power is 1. So means 1 power 1, 2 power 1, 3 power 1, so on power n power 1, n square minus 1, n square. So this power is 1, this power is 2, that time. So what are the two rules friends? So all the denominators are same and numerator power and denominator power difference is 1. That time you can able to write blindly friends. 1 by what about denominator n power, that one whole by n square coefficient, whatever coefficient is there, that one you write down sir. That's all your answer friends. 1 by 2 is equals to 1 friends. That's all this result is 1 by 2 friends. So in the same way, so limit n tends to infinity, look at friends, 1 square, 2 square, 3 square, n cube minus 1, n cube friends. That's what numerator power, denominator power difference 1 friends. And also moreover, all the denominators are same friends. Your shortcut is 1 by what is the denominator power, 3 by n cube coefficient 1 friends. That's what the answer is, 1 by 3 friends. 1 by 3 is your answer friends. Similarly you can able to do the friends. So 1 cube 2 power n power 4, 2 cube, look at friends, 1 cube 2 cube so on n cube, n power 4 minus n cube plus 6 is going on friends. So difference is 1 and all the denominators are same friends. So what is your shortcut friends? 1 by 4 denominator power whole by coefficients of n power 4, that is what 1 friends. So that's what your answer is, 1 by 4 friends. Coming to last question friends, limit n tends to infinity, 1 power 10 plus 2 power 10 plus 3 power 10 plus so on plus n power 10. This only friends I took as LCM, then you are getting this one. So what is our logic friends? This is power 10, this is power 11, friends. Difference 1, of course, denominator is same. Then you can able to write, friends, 1 by 11 whole by coefficient of n power 11. That is what, 5? That's all your answer is 1 by 55, friends. So no need to simplify, friends. Last and final question. One more question I'll discuss, friends. Please look at carefully, friends. Friends, look at carefully, friends. Next example, limit n tends to infinity. 1 power 2020 plus 2 power 2020 plus 1 plus n power 2020 by 3 into n power 2021 plus 1 power 500 plus 2 power 500 plus 1 plus n power 500 by 3 into n power 502. So now how to evaluate this sum? Very clear, friends. Limit will be exist for this and this. The two rules are, first of all the denominators are same. Of course, you are taking LCM. That's what all the denominators are same. And the second rule is the difference between numerator power and denominator should be 1. Look at carefully, friends. 2020, 2021, friends. Difference is 1. We can apply here. What is the answer, friends? 1 by 2021. That difference 1, whenever it is exists, the denominator power by the coefficient of that one, that is what, 3, friends, plus what we can able to write, friends, 500, friends. This is 502, friends. Difference is not 1. What we can able to do, whenever difference is more and it is more than 500, means it is more than numerator power, means the meaning is n remaining in the denominator according to our previous shortcut, limit n tends to infinity. So n remaining in the denominator, friends, n remaining in the denominator, friends, means n tends to infinite, 1 by infinite, denominator remaining 1 by infinite, nothing but 0, friends. Yes, sir, friends, if you are not able to understand, once look at the previous shortcut, infinite model shortcut, friends. Infinite model shortcut, I want to keep in description. Please look at, then you can able to understand, friends. N remaining in the numerator and remaining the denominator. What happened? Look at carefully, friends. Now, friends, very easy, friends. This is nothing but, friends, 3606. 1 by 6063 is your answer, friends. That's all for today's class, friends. Thank you very much, friends. Thank you. Bye, friends.